Cyber 912 Challenge is a competition that allows students to play the role of advisors to the National Security Council dealing with a massive scale cyber event.
The reason why we created the Cyber 912 Strategy Challenge was to give a competition for students that understand international affairs and public policy. The ideas for this happened when I was at the White House and I would be in the Situation Room with members of the NSC. And you just had no comprehension between the technologists that understood how cyber conflict work or how cyber attacks work and the policy experts that know how relations between nations work. So we bring students from around the country and around the world to examine those kinds of questions.
What's great about Cyber 912 is that it puts you in that crisis moment and also forces you to get really technical and understand the policy at the same time.
It's just really exciting seeing everybody together to collaborate on ideas, collaborate on solutions, to making sure that we actually create a more cyber secure future.
Cyberspace itself represents a domain of warfare that is emerging in the 21st century. As someone who doesn't come from a cybersecurity background, I saw the competition as an opportunity to trial by fire, learn the ins and outs of that space.